Hey, what's going on guys, it's Kedar here, and today you can get these power banks for a really cheap price. I got this power bank for $2, and you know, they doesn't provide the features that you are mostly going to use, like the pass-through charging. So let me show you that when I'm going to charge this power bank and simultaneously charge my mobile phone, it will not charge my cell phone, as you can see. So I'm going to charge this power bank and simultaneously going to charge my cell phone. You can see nothing is going to happen there. But now if I remove the charging going through this power bank, it will charge my cell phone, as you can see. So how can we add the feature of pass-through charging into this cheap power banks? So it's quite easy. You just get these two lithium cells and connect them in parallel. Now you can get this from your old laptop battery quite easily, or you can just solder it together. Just make sure that you don't put the soldering iron onto these tabs for a very long time. The next thing you have to do is connect these cells into one of the power bank. Onto other side, place other power bank. So after doing that, you'll get this dual power bank in which you have doubled the capacity. Also, you have two USB output ports and two USB charging ports. So now you can charge through one of the power bank's charging port and discharge through one of the port, and you can get by this way a pass-through charging mode. So let me show you that. I'm going to charge this power bank now, and you can also stick these power banks together by any kind of hot glue or super glue. I'm going to charge through other power bank, and it's charging. Now you have two USB ports, so you can charge two devices simultaneously, and you can get the same current output since you have two lithium cells and you have each individual driver for the USB. So you can get the high current output, as well as you can charge two devices simultaneously. The most interesting part of this power bank is that you can supercharge this power bank if you have two USB charger or USB ports. So as you can see, now we can supercharge this power bank. Now for the charging circuit, we have also two drivers, two charging driver circuits for each individual power bank. So you can charge this power bank literally more faster than one ports. We are charging through our one port by 800 milliamps. So since we are using these dual ports, we are charging our power bank with 1.6 amps. So in conclusion, we have better power bank than this any kind of power bank that you can get in market. We have dual USB charging port as well as dual USB output port. So you can charge your power bank at 1.6 amps. So it needs half of the time to charge it, as well as you have dual USB output. So you can charge two devices at a time with same output current. Okay friends, so hope you like this quick little video of this power bank modifications, and stay subscribed for more stuff like this, and please give it a big thumbs up if you really like this video guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace, goodbye. Okay friends, so as you can see now,